year, I reckon it was. And I got thinking, well, the angels aren't going to rejoice quite like we can rejoice because they've never been saved. They've never had to experience amazing grace. And so if there's rejoicing in the presence of angels, I got to thinking, well, who is in the presence of angels? Well, that would be our loved ones, maybe, or the old saints, maybe Moses and David. Square off and do a little jig or something. When I got saved, I'd like to think that old David said, "Woo! The man done got saved." But then I got thinking a little bit deeper on that. Who else is in the presence of angels? My Jesus is there. And when Jesus saved my soul, I like to think of the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. He might have cut a rug right there and said, "Woo! And I'm going to tell you what, that fired me up. So the people who will dance are the people with victory. I watch a lot of ball games, and I've never seen the losers do a big victory dance. Because they don't have anything to dance or rejoice over. But folks, I've won the victory this morning through the precious blood of Jesus Christ. And I have reason to dance. And I have reason to shout. And I have reason to clap my hands and put a smile on my face. So I want you to sing, if you've been saved this morning, I want you to sing that chorus because, hey, you win. You're on the winning side. So now sing it like you mean it. Sing it like you've got Jesus living down inside you. Oh, victory in Jesus.